In this video, I'm going to show you how you can play alternating triplets. All right, so for each string, I'm going to play three times. And this is how it's done properly. The common mistake is to do this. So you saw my I finger playing two times in a row. And we want to avoid doing that. We want to alternate. So try this on your guitar right now on the first three strings.